Hi guys, this is 2005 Toyota Camry. So I'm going today to replace thermostat valve. So this car has gotten the overheated. So the part is located in here. So you can see in two bolts, the nut, the one is top, other one is hard to see the bottom. You can put the light here. So we have to first drain the coolant and the reservoir tank also. First we have to drain the coolant. So we first remove the top clamp. So then after of this stud is using E5. Okay, I remove the thermostat valve. Okay guys, this is I already removed the thermostat one and I got the aftermarket thermostat. So when you put the thermostat, you can see in a jiggle pin here. This one has in here, that one is going to the top, like this way. The pin is top. So okay guys, we finally installed the thermostat housing and the clamps all in together. Then you have to fill the coolant to the reserve tank and the radiator tank, and I got the Toyota genuine coolant, the long life. So finally we start the car, then we have to bleed the system, put the coolant and everything, and make sure I tight the clamp. So that's in the end of the video. So we'll see you in the next one. Thanks.